Hello, welcome back. Excuse me. Jess Flicks back again with Jesse. So I'm going to do another NF one more tonight. Also recommended in the, I guess, the chronological order of things here. So this one's called Intro, and I'm looking forward to checking it out. It's kind of short, 257, so it should be pretty cool. Dive into it. See what it... what he's got going for us here. All right. Let's start it. Let's go. So he just came out swinging on that one, didn't he? That's pretty cool, man. He's really going at it fast and hard. And I love the backing music, and this is not even really a beat. It's just like an ambient kind of sound. Definitely digging that. So sorry for pausing, just wanted to point that out right away. They get back, I don't write any filler. I write what I'm feeling a million, so you better shh, you're quiet, you hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and moving. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make any music. I think it is crazy. Spending my money on studio time trying to get on my music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better the more that I made. Go back to my moments, album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold on! What you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in that crowd that was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now? For myself, some people they looking like wild. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer. You never heard of a rapper that killer like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio, stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I get one. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Mistake it for buying, maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. Look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it, you better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this, I'm not a puppet, no string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing, no way to tame this. I am an artist, look what I paint. Hang up the caution tape, I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around, I know where my lane is. I can't knock competitive, this is a job for me. It's adrenaline, who's trying to box me? And I am able to come in the ring, my punch is a weapon. I never drink, but I live in these bars. The moment you blink is the moment you lost. Say you a king, who put you in charge? Care what you think, I'm breaking your car. I'm on top of it, sound the alarm. I'll wake up the neighborhood, rap in your yard. Session with me, I'ma show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking, I'm talking about music that has an emotion. Look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. Look at the math, I look at the map. And thank you God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. My man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
All right, so I dug that last line there about murdering a beat and going to the funeral. That was badass. That was really cool. For something called Intro, just it had like such a cool, epic sound to it. The backing music, you know, it was very dramatic and powerful, and then his rap over it was really, really cool, really fast, really intense and powerful. I'm definitely getting into this stuff. I kind of want to do some more tonight, but it's getting late and I got to work in the morning, so I'm going to stop with just two tonight. That was super cool. Thank you again, everyone who's recommended following this NF journey. It's been a lot of fun. I know I've got a lot to go through, so that's exciting to know that it's not going to be like, oh, okay, I did like 6 videos and now I'm waiting for something new. I'm sure I'm going to get to that point, but at least we got a little ways to go before that. So thank you again for watching very much. I really do appreciate it. Everybody who has subscribed, commented, liked the videos. I really appreciate it. If you haven't, please think about doing it. That'd be great. I'd really appreciate that. Hit that notification bell as well. Then you'll know when I get a new video up. I'm going to try and do these a little bit more regularly. Yeah. So everybody have a good night. Good day whenever you're watching this. Take care, and I'll talk to you soon.